What is it that makes you cry when you read about him, sallallahu alayhi wasallam? What is it that makes you feel pain when you read about his pain? What is it that makes you feel joy when you read about his joy? What is it that makes you feel that sense of smallness when his greatness is mentioned, alayhi salatu wasalam? And you've never